Surface area of a cuboid. A cuboid is a solid object with six rectangular faces. Consider a cuboid of length L, breadth P, and height H. Area of top and bottom faces are 2LB. Area of right and left faces are 2BH. Area of front and back faces are 2LH. So total surface area of a cuboid equals 2 into LB plus LH plus PH.